in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare.
Blame the damn book. This is as fast as we could get here.
I tried to make him wait. The place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Suicider. Doesn't look good. Better stay on guard. Yeah. sign of life. You heard from him at all?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up the signal.
Bad day to be dead. Figure Schweiger must be inside already.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Gun turret right here. Planet. Guess I'm on a roll. Damn it. Who'd have thought solid metal blast doors would be so hard to open?
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Could be some hydraulic fluid left in some of these old wrecks. Target down. Suicide or down. Suicide or down. Sniper! Kill confirmed. Commander's frenzying the horde. Okay, we're in. Let's keep searching for Schweiger. Bruno, I found something. Looks like some of Schweiger's people are all dead.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No sign of Schweiger himself. Keep looking. Like the power in this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Creeper spotted.
exit. That's it.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Another one? Come on, Doc. Where are you? Still no juice. There must be another circuit breaker nearby.
Engineer!
Target down. Still nothing. Must be another one to find.
Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind me. Those plans show any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you provide some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute force your way through.
Thank you.
I'm back. Thermite set. Defending my position. Mine planted. Giant spot.
giant.
To the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. You can help me. I'll walk you through the process. First, you need to find the three fire components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal.
manual while inserting the body components. These parts are very expensive.
Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
That's fine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Got it. Calibrating now.
Thank you.
just out of ammo. Supply crate might be useful.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Many more than some, I'm thinking.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
Stupid zombie.
Thank you. safe room's right here.
Eastland?
What do you mean, avenge?
Don't you know? Doctor, he went to the site to measure the temperature. He'll be right on top of him. He will destroy him in an instant.
Dead? No. Bruno, are you hearing? The doctor, he's dead!
Wait! That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm!
You can't do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
I understand.
I have found a supply crate.
Armored giant spotted.
And find the lever that activates the conveyor. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy.
Bomb's lever. Alarm that sinks. Let's go.
Landmine here.
Now, this is a weapon.
Found a weapon attachment.
Defend that bomb! Ah, it's moving again.
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line.
About half a minute before we are ready for the move.